To finish the unexpected effect quest, you need to find Hard-claw Anteaters, and you need to collect 12 of their claws. It doesn't take that long to collect 12 of them, and it's good because there's a little red dot on your map that shows you where each one is, so it's easier for you to finish this quest. You pick up their things from their dead body and collect the claws. When you finish the quest, you'll see a yellow check mark on your map. You just go over there, it's by Hunter's Encampment.